Team Exercise 102, Fives. During the exercise, the team sits or stands in a circle. The goal of the game is to get out of the group as fast as possible by predicting correctly how many people will outstretch their hand. First, everyone closes their hands by making a fist. Tell the team that when the game is played, each person can choose to keep his hand in a fist or to open his hand. A closed fist is worth 0, and an open hand is worth 5. One person begins by predicting what the total amount of outstretched hands will be. If he guesses correctly, he is out of the group. So if, for example, all the persons are opening their hands, the total amount is 5 times the number of people, in this case, 25. First, all the persons stretch their arms forward with a closed fist. The person who will start guessing begins by tapping the fists of the other participants with his own fist and calls out the number of points that can be earned if that fist will turn into a hand. This way he knows what the highest number can be. So when he taps the fist of the first player, he says 5. When he taps the fist of the second player, 10. For player 3, 15. Player 4, 20. He finishes the circle by going up and down with his own fist and sums up his own hand as well. 25. Then, in the same rhythm, each person raises his fist a bit and brings it down by either keeping the fist closed or by opening his hand. At the same time the hands are going down, the guesser says the number he thinks would be the total sum of the open hands. In this case, he thinks next to himself two people will open their hands, so he says 15. He is wrong, because only one other person has opened his hand, so the total amount is in this case 10. So he stays in the game. Now go clockwise to the next person, who now has a chance to get out of the game. He does the same as the first guesser. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 20. Because in total 4 persons has opened their hands, he is right, so he is out of the game. It's the next person's turn. 5, 10, 15, 20, 5. He is wrong and stays in the game. The next person goes. 5, 10, 15, 20, 10. He is right and goes out of the game. 5, 10, 15, 0. She's right and goes out of the game. Now the last 2 persons are left. 5, 10, 5. Wrong. 5, 10, 0. Wrong. 5, 10, 10. He guessed right and he's out of the game. So the other person has lost the game. You can come up with a fun thing for him to do. For example, sing a song or come up with the next exercise. The trainer guides the team and applies variations to the exercise. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.